Hey, hey, my peeps. It is the Goose Man coming back at you with Vyazma, Ultimate Difficulty. And let's go right into it. I start out with 9,309, and I'll show you what I actually started this scenario off with. 11,334, so I spent over $2,000 preparing this force. So what did I do? I brought a very similar force to what Braccada brought, except I upgraded my first, or my plus one initiative, BF-109 to BF-109F. Now I have them all 13 strength, bringing the A team, Heinrich Bar, and my plus three defense, plus one initiative, beast, ready to tear up their air force. I got my force laid out. I also upgraded my plus one movement 10.5 centimeter to a Nebelwerfer to start being that soft boy shredder I love. Yeah, and this is the force I brought down in the south. This is the force I brought up in the north. These three Fallschirmjäger like Braccada. And I brought this little bonus guy, Brücken Pioneer, to help seize this free space and then to swing down here and help cross the river if need be. Not 100% sure I'm going to do that, but having that option is nice. And yeah, I think this is the layout I want. Yeah, we'll work with this. So let's go over strategy. So, with the southern force, I'm going to take over all this and counterattack, or destroy the counterattack that comes up from the south. Then send a small, very powerful force, Oladir, in a tank, basically what Braccada did, and seize Kaluga so I can get the KV-1. The rest of the force is going to concentrate on pincer moving Vyazma along with this. After I take care of the counterattack that comes from over here. Once the counterattack is destroyed, I'm going to send a small, powerful force to help take Mojaisk. And the Fallschirmjäger are going to use to besiege this and then come seize Moscow. That's their main goal. And once that's done, winner-winner chicken dinner. Yeah. Anything else I can grab is all gravy. But that's the plan. I got the first 2 days squared away. It's that third day that may need some tweaking to it. But let's get started. It's go time. Rain, rain. Nope. Yep. Beep. 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 Wait. Gagaga. Mm-mm. Yeah, it's my soft bush shredder. Yeah, but see what I mean. Come on. There you go. Uh-oh. Forgot to... grab the Fallschirmjäger. Don't want them dropping. Something like that. I'm pretty sure it's going to be rainy tomorrow. But just in case. Something like a line. Let's see what that does. That's good. Good, 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 good. Supposed to be muddy the next day. Oh yeah, I forgot to save. I gotta save. This is not good. Mm-hmm. 2. Boom. Now watch this move. Beautimous. Stupid thing. Yeah, I can't do it. There you go. Cloudy. See, if I do this, it's going to be... I won't be able to put the 88 right here and attack, whatever. So I don't want to do that. You know what? I'm not gonna attack. I'm not gonna attack this yet. See, I won't be able to go the full distance. Wait. Let's see what they do. Gear. We got a muddy day, so that That sucks. I'm not in agreement with like Braccada is, Muddy Days. Yeah, you suck. Can't swing all the way around, but. Suppress from the artillery. 4%. Jeez, that's too much. I'm okay with it being there. So that it can come down. And this, that should work. You suck, you suck! You suck. Wait. Yeah, I think I might have to start this one over. Initiative. Come on. Two at 11, three at 9, yeah, 2 at 11. Ugh. giving me initiative. Rain and muddy. Mm-hmm. I'll get that. All right. I might have to start this one over. Again, I had the first 3 days planned out, but not the first 2 days. Thank you for missing. Perfect. God, rain, muddy. Geez, I might have to start this one over just because I'm getting lousy first few days. Oh, geez. Oh, gee whiz. Thank you. Yeah, no. No, that's not a keeper. I forgot about this stupid artillery in the back. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Go. Good grief. Yeah. Mm-mm. Let's see what they do. No, ambush. Oh, I want to start this over so bad. Say that weather shouldn't matter that much, but good grief. This is the absolute worst weather you could have. You suck. See, this will be able to move two, so this should not be attacked. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to start this one over. Oh, no. Never mind. I'm gonna try this again. This has just been the worst weather. It's muddy, cloudy crap. I'm not signing for this. I'm gonna try this again. If you like, comment, please subscribe and all that blah 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 blah. Hey, Lutheran, my friends. God dang.